You have the touch of scourge within you, yet you are beyond my control. Why is that? Don't you see that our species must allow this confrontation between your mistress and I? Why do you fight to prevent it?
Risebeck, what the hell is she talking about?
Mistress?
You don't know. Oh, my, Echo, you are quite the enigma, aren't you? What lies has your precious Risebeck been telling you?
What the fuck?
Risebeck!
Finish her.
Stone, like it or not, we've been had. There's only one way out of this.
Stand fast, Echo. This doesn't end here.
Oh, I beg to differ.
Thank you.
in her stead is an insult. There must be an explanation.
I can feel her surge in my thoughts.
Same here. But not just my thoughts. My body, too. My skin feels like it's crawling. I've got a really bad feeling about all this.
Get over there!
Together, people.
Well, okay!
We're paying Razbeck a little visit.
Now that, I'm looking forward to...
Go!
No problem.
Right on.
set free and tricked into fighting me of your own free will. No matter, Echo. You will prove nothing but a temporary delay.
Thank you.
I see her plan. Truly, your queen has earned this victory, and will rightfully lead our species as we conquer this world. Human cunning and trickery, a potent weapon indeed. You have served your mistress well, Echo, albeit unwittingly. But unless I'm mistaken, I suspect your usefulness is now at an end. For the second time.
Answers.
Too right. I'm gonna break his scrawny little neck.
So, what are we waiting for?
Agreed. Let's finish this.
You have eliminated a great threat to the Scourge. When the meteorite sample that you retrieved came into contact with Lilith and turned her into a queen, her telepathic abilities were profoundly augmented. She could control all Scourge linked to the Hive Mind, forcing them to turn on any queen that stood in her way. The age-old ritual of direct combat between queens, which has defined the course of Scourge evolution for millennia, would have been forever disrupted. We could not allow that. Lilith was an anomaly and had to be destroyed by any means necessary. You were reborn as Scourge copies of your former selves, then permanently severed from the Hive Mind. Thankfully, your trust in me was more than enough to guide you toward your purpose. A purpose which has now been fulfilled.